Morning, ladies and gentlemen. Warm welcome here to the Opel press conference. We are particularly proud that we have won the Car of the Year Award 2012 with our revolutionary Ampera, the Opel Rutt-E. With Rutt-E, we are presenting a vision for a truly integrated individual and urban mobility concept. It uses pedelec technology with a 250-watt motor, providing the rider with motorized support when pedaling. It has an electric range of 60 to 145 kilometers and a maximum speed of 25 kilometers per hour. Mokka, a new name, another bold expansion of our vehicle lineup. We are proud to be the first German manufacturer to offer a vehicle in the fast-growing new subcompact SUV segment. This is another inspired interpretation of our design language, sculptural artistry meets German precision. So what do you think? What do you think about that one? This is the most powerful Opel Astra we have ever produced. So to summarize, we are playing a pioneering role in shaping the future of the automotive industry. We don't just talk about the future, we live it. Look at Ampera, which is 2012 Car of the Year. The introduction of the new Mokka and the new Astra OPC to complement the OPC range.